Hey, it's Allison from computers.mom, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to access your passwords saved in Chrome on your phone or iPad, and why you might want to use Chrome to sync passwords. Passwords drive everyone crazy, and many people who use Google Chrome don't realize that it has built in a very good and free password manager. Even if you're already using the Chrome password manager on your computer, you may not know that you can also access all of those saved passwords in Chrome on your phone or tablet. So stick around and we'll show you how. There are really three questions we need to answer here. Why would you use Chrome to sync passwords in the first place? How to get Chrome set up to sync on your various devices? And finally, how to see the saved passwords? To keep this video short and useful, we'll cover the setup part in a separate video, which is linked in the description. If you only use Apple devices like a Mac and an iPhone or an iPad, your passwords can sync automatically using a tool built into Apple products called Keychain. That's very convenient, but if you use a Windows computer or an Android phone or some other combination of devices that is not all Apple, you cannot use Keychain to sync your passwords for you. But you can sync your passwords among all your devices, Apple and otherwise, using Chrome. If you already have Chrome on your phone or iPad, then it's very easy to see the passwords. First, open the Chrome app on your device. Tap the three dots on the lower right corner of the screen. That's the More menu. On the menu, tap Settings. And lastly, on the Settings menu, tap Passwords. And here they are. This list has all the logins you've ever saved in Google Chrome. Keep in mind that just because you have a password saved on this list doesn't mean that it is correct or that you even still have the account. All it means is that you saved it at some point when you were using Chrome. If you don't see a list of passwords on your device, then either you haven't been saving your passwords or your setup isn't quite right. Use the link in the description or above to learn how to get your sync set up and working properly. You can scroll through the list or use the search box at the top to find any particular password. When you need to see a password, tap on one of the sites in the list. If we choose this one, for example, you'll see that a login normally consists of three parts: the site you were logging into, the username, which is sometimes but not always your email address, and a password. You need all three of those things to log in. Initially, the passwords are hidden and you just see a bunch of dots. To reveal the password, tap on a little eyeball next to it and you'll be prompted to unlock the device using whatever form of security you use, Face ID, Touch ID, or the device passcode. That security is so that you can get to your passwords, but they are still protected in case someone happens to pick up your phone. Once you unlock, the password for this site stays visible until you either hide it again or leave the page. If you need to edit or delete a password entry, tap Edit up here and you can change any of the saved information as needed, or delete the whole thing entirely. And of course, you can return to the whole password list anytime by tapping the back arrow on the upper left corner. So here's a quick recap of how we got there all on one page for convenience. To see your Chrome password list on an iPhone or iPad or any smartphone or tablet, open Chrome, tap the three dots, which is the More menu. On that menu, tap Settings, and finally tap Passwords. Easy peasy. So that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching. Feel free to leave comments and questions below. Click like if you found this helpful, and be sure to subscribe for more computers.mom videos.